Okay. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Cuphead. My name is Fairway, and today we're going to try and do the airplane one, I think. Because it's fun. It's Star Wars' favorite level so far. And it's the one I felt the most confident in, so.
Good for us. Well done.
Let's go! Oh, this is the hardest one. No! 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 Not the jets. Come on! The other ones are so much easier to dodge. Like, I almost want to restart. Then I won't get hit. And these are really hard to dodge. This time it won't be the gems.
Here's a real high class.
Shouldn't be.
It's on.
There we go. These are easier. Look at this. Way easier. I spoke too soon. This isn't my best one.
It's on.
Maybe it's not. Maybe the other one. This one's pretty easy. This one's actually difficult, so I'm gonna die. Like no hits. Of course the game's like, oh, okay, sure.
Thank you.
Get out of here, cats. That's right. I shot it. No. Yes. No. I haven't even been this far. Oh, wait. Yes, I have. I don't really remember what happens there. Beating was so free. No strings attached. Ah.
Here's a real high class bout. It's on.
Wait, what if I go over here? Good to know I can go. Oh, no. I'm not even doing it if it's the gems.
This round will get red hot. Here goes.
I could have parried it. Not even hitting him. Okay, I took one hit there. Let's go. Bullets coming out the side. I didn't see that. Okay.
Good team for a swell battle. It's on.
I can't do that. I can't do the gems like it. It's too hard.
Now go.
Too difficult. Fucking pink kitten.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Let's go.
Oh,
I don't want to play anymore. Is it time for totally accurate battlegrounds yet?
This will get red hot. You're up.
There's gotta be a way to do this part. There's just gotta be. You just go in a circle? Is that actually how you dodge this? That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen. And I still hit him! Damage him during that, because he does like one. One health! Yeah, I won't get it here at all. This stupid thing? No, I can't. I know, we've gotten a little bit farther than that already. You bitch! The ult early. Yes! What up, Curly? I forgot that thing can hurt you too. This is fucking stupid.
Thank you.
getting better. What up, Can Man? How you doing? I really hope that hit him and not the stupid thing. The hat. Why? Why do you all have to shoot? Player with the auto hose, thank you. I got an idea. This part is so hard. Save it. Mm-hmm. Oh, that thing hurts me too. Come on. Sense of pride and accomplishment. Hey, I got a beat. A brand new record. You better be excited. All right, should we do Roller Coaster Guy? That was pretty hard, but I was getting like phase two. Yeah, but it was like, I thought the beam was going to the pyramid, and then I thought that was activating it. I didn't think the beam... Oh, the candy cast is hard, too. Candy cast is literally impossible. I got to phase two on that, too, I believe. See, the candy cast is annoying because the phases switch around.
We'll get red hot. And begin!
Oh, I'm used to being a plane now. I can't shoot the castle, can I? It doesn't do anything, right? I forgot this game wasn't in a plane. That level was so long. You. I thought I killed it. You want the jawbreaker as much as possible? The hopping ice cream guy isn't too hard until they bring in the little guys.
Here goes.
If I get the ice cream guy first, I can beat him. But when they mix in the little jelly bean guys. You fucking tricked me. Son of a bitch.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
Oh, I beat this guy. I beat him without taking any hits either. Only not now. Those little sword gummy jelly bean guys, that's what screws me up. I'm telling you, I got to like phase two or three. I don't remember that. Jump on the thing! I'm fucked. I gotta find a rhythm with this. I to keep doing it! I don't like this guy when he's not first. I really don't. It's too hard to watch him and the jelly bean things. I couldn't parry it. This one's not too hard. He only separates like halfway across the map. This one's not too hard. There's room to jump through them like that. Enough room to jump in them. Man. I can do that one now. What you got? No, I want this one first. The smoke bomb. I'm done. Can't do anymore. I quit. Going home, shutting the stream off. I can't do that level. I got farther than this one. Yeah, there's no pattern to that guy. To the,
Here goes.
The candy corn guy. I don't want to play this anymore, guys. I don't ever want to play this game anymore. Bring it hit? I did. Oh, these are actually easy to dodge. If I don't do that... I tried to parry the nose of the train before. I couldn't get it. I need a break. Everybody watching on YouTube, fuck off. I don't care. Alright, we're back! Positivity. All that jazz.
This match will get red hot. You're up! Here's a real high class bout. It's on!
Get away from me!
A great slam and then stop. You're up.
That was it, too. That was the last hit. Come on, stop spinning. Why won't it parry? Hey, we did it. We did it, everybody. We parried.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin. This match will get red hot. It's on.
Can you not shoot that up? I don't think I can beat those guys.
A great slam and then stop. It's on.
I I thought I didn't do it right the first time. I'm glad the brake really helped. Why'd the clown drive over the cup? He wanted to crack him up.
Here's a real high class bout. And begin!
Here's a real high class bout! I don't parry because I can't fucking control where it goes after. I switched to the other one, which doesn't do that. I purposely switched to this one.
Job applications.
Can't do it. Done. I give up. That's all, folks. Bye.